जियो स्टिकर्स और इंस्टाग्राम फिर से कॉपी कर लिया यार। Hey guys, Akash here, and in this video, I'll show you guys a simple way by which you can get Jio stickers on your Instagram. So there are two ways to get it. Either you go to the places where it's natively available, or sit at home, do whatever you're doing, and use a mock location app. Well, there are actually quite a lot of such apps on the Play Store, and the one I'm using here is FlyGPS. The link to it will be in the description. So install the app, but before we go any further, let me show you my current location. As you can see, I'm in Fayal Sohar, which, if you didn't already know, is in Oman. Now open a FlyGPS and go to settings. Here, select the mock location app as FlyGPS. Now go back to FlyGPS and search for any place where the geo stickers are available, like New York, and pin your location there. Now click on the play button. Well, now you can see that a joystick appears on your screen. Well, that's used to change your location, so don't worry, just drag it to some corner of your screen. Now open up Instagram, go to stories, and when you will click on stickers, the geo stickers will show up automatically, and if they don't, then just wait for a couple of seconds and they will definitely show up. Now here, you can place it anywhere, resize it, or even pin it. And if you don't already know how to pin stickers, then I've made a video on it and the card to it will be on the top right. So yeah, that's pretty much it. That's how you can get access to Jio stickers on your Instagram. Well, if you find it any helpful, then make sure to leave a like. And if you're new here and enjoying my videos, then do subscribe. That's enough of me talking. We'll catch you guys in the next one. Adios.